Go to the Make website and then click Design It at the very top. Choose Design It with Printing, and then choose the product that you wish to customize. Click the Design It button. Now you're inside of the Make Designer. At the top left, choose the designs, and now you can see our clip art, backgrounds, and templates. We're going to choose clip art. Now you can see all of the designs that you can use for free on any of the products you wish to customize. Choose the artwork that you like and resize it, position it, and even recolor it.